shuffling feet, food and drink. Even the clocks were asleep. I had no better place to be, so I decided to let it go.
Party next Saturday to watch the Caroline concert live on pay-per-view. Thank you very much. And now, without further ado, Principal Mazur.
Thank you, Stacy, and good morning, boys and girls. You know, every year on the last day of school, I have several youngsters approach me and say, Principal Mazur, what can we do to not waste our summer vacation? We don't want to waste our free time sleeping or visiting friends.
Say, Roxanne, about Stacy's party.
How you doing down there, Bobby?
Don't give me that attitude, you guys. I'm doing it all for you. This is nuts.
I don't know why I let you guys talk me into this. If my dad finds out, he's gonna nuke my entire existence.
Huh? Up the element! Or...
I hope this works.
How about science slumber parties?
Some people settle for the typical thing, living all their lives waiting in the wings. It ain't a question of if, just a matter of time. Sorry.
can make you stop and take a look at me instead of just walking. There's nothing that I wouldn't do if it was getting you to notice.
Is that a chance on second thought, a second glance will prove I got whatever it takes.
It's a piece of cake.